What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Raven's World. So we're just gonna go all the way through, y'all. We're gonna start with stage, and today we're just doing another sound healing session. Yesterday we focused on the root chakra. Today we are focused on the sacral chakra. A little bit about the sacral chakra is it's connected to your sensations, the affirmation I feel. It's associated with the color orange. And this is definitely like your sexual, sensual chakra. So today that's what we are focused on. I'm really excited for it. Again, I have one-on-one sound healing sessions that, you can book with me, or also I have sound healing sessions. I have a sound healing session this Saturday. I don't want to expose myself and say that I want to try to do them every Saturday. So let's just start with this Saturday, right? This Saturday, we got a sound healing session, y'all. A group sound healing session. Damn. Anyways, like I said, I got stuff to do, so I ain't trying to edit this. So I apologize. I appreciate y'all for being here. Bear with me, right? So we're just going to get into it. First, we're going to start with some deep breaths with the singing bowl, and then we'll go into the tuning fork, back into the singing bowl, and then we out. So take a deep breath in. Breathe out. Deep breath in. Breathe out. One more deep breath in. You continue to focus on your breath. I do want to play some sound healing frequencies. That's my bad, y'all. I need to have these up and ready to go. Are we ready to get into it, y'all? Real for real. On the sacral chakra, so that is associated with the color orange, and it is right near your navel, your belly button. So I encourage you to picture that wheel of orange light, or the orb of orange light, circulating within you. Each time I hit the bowl, it expands and it gets bigger, right? So focus on that. Breathe into your sacral chakra and out. Breathe out through the navel. Breathe into your chakra. Breathe out through the navel. focus on the vibrations. Deep breath in. Blow out through your mouth. And so it is. I love y'all so much. Have a beautiful day because you deserve it. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one.